Antibia. I mourn the maiden Antibia. Through the fame of Hugh's beauty and wisdom, many eager young men came to her father's house. Fate, the destroyer, rolls hope far away from all.
The he-goat. The children give you reins, O goat, and set a purple bridle around your shaggy mouth. They imitate the horse contests around the god's temple, and you carry them along gently and happily.
A soldier. The earth of Lydia holds Anatol, Philip's son. He gained many things in iron battle. No sickness led him to the house of night. He died, holding his round shield before his friend.
A bird. You will never rise up again with a flutter of thick wings and rouse me from my bed in the morning. For a thief came silently upon you in your sleep and killed you, pressing his finger into your throat.
Thank you.
Irato. Irato, clasping her father with her hand and shedding tears, spoke these last words. Oh, my father, I am yours no longer, for now black death lays the dusk of the grave upon my eyes.
Pan of the fields, oh Pan of the fields, why do you sit by this lonely shaded wood, playing on your shrill sounding pipe, so that my young flocks may feed on these dewy hills, nibbling the fair-haired plants? A dolphin, no more exulting in the calm sea shall I rise from the depths and thrust through the waves. No more shall I rush past the beautiful prow of a fair rowlocked ship, delighting in the figurehead. The dark waters of the sea dashed me to land, and I lie here upon this narrow shore.